Merhaba, ben Jennifer Anderson, Birleşik Krallık Ankara Büyükelçiliği Elçi Müsteşarıyım. I am here to support and draw your attention to an international campaign, 16 Days of Activism Against Gender-Based Violence. The campaign is designed to highlight the scale and prevalence of violence against women around the world. Violence against women is a truly global issue, and it remains one of the most systematic and widespread human rights abuses worldwide. As a diplomat and as a woman, I've seen gender-based violence in each and every country that I've worked and lived in. This includes domestic violence, sexual violence, female genital mutilation, child and early forced marriage, acid attacks, and so-called honor violence and other forms of violence. Globally, one in three women is beaten or sexually abused in her lifetime, something many of us were reminded of at a very personal level with the recent Me Too and Bande Şiddet Gördüm campaigns around the world and here in Turkey. Ending violence against women and girls is a top priority for the United Kingdom. In 2017, our government made a clear and bold commitment in its manifesto to continue to lead global events to address this issue. Here in Turkey, the British Embassy works with women's organizations, civil society organizations, and human rights defenders, supporting projects that aim to empower women and girls and enable them to be free of all forms of violence. We try to contribute to efforts to provide equal access for girls and women to all levels of education and to work on projects to combat early marriages. We have worked together with the Ministry of Justice to support women victims of crime in judicial processes and to eliminate any gaps in the legal regulations, especially for women who were the victims of domestic violence and sex crimes. We have contributed to projects to mitigate human trafficking risks for Syrian refugees and to protect women and girls to minimize the risk of trafficking that they face. So, as we have done so far, please join us in our effort to eliminate violence against women and girls, and let's make this world a safer place and a better place to live for all of us.